What would I consider to be the thematic statement for Water for Elephants? What constitutes family? Is it what we're born into? Is it what we create? How we treat each other? How we treat various segments of society? How we treat others in general, including animals and the elderly? I think that's, and love. Love between men and women and between friends, even between humans and animals. There was a question, blue shirt, yes.